Before the video starts, I just want to take 1 second to promote my man's sports game business. 4 Fortnite accounts going on Twitter right now. Check the top of the description. He has everything from reasonable prices, very well trusted. He has sold many accounts to people that I know. Make sure to go check him out. He has anything from, you know, stacked stats, you know, for wins. He has every skin in the game, you know, rare skull trooper gliders, everything you name it, he has it, man. So make sure to go check him out and tell him MindOfRez sent you. Let's get right into the video.
Yo, what's good, YouTube? It's your boy MindOfRez. You already know. And today, we got KAYLEN 1v1ing snipers. Now, a lot of you guys have been asking for this, man. Bro, snipers, are you ready?
Yeah, sniper. I've been ready. This man cannot beat me in a 1v1.
He can't beat you in a 1v1? That's
he
crazy.
He cannot beat me! What you mean?
No.
Bro, now, snipers, I heard you haven't played Fortnite since 2005, dog. It's crazy out here. So, what I'm saying right now is, right? Bro, he was talking trash. You want me to put him on the mic?
Yo, put him on the mic right now. I wanna hear what he has to say. Say it to my face.
God, KAYLEN.
Snipers!
Oh.
Yo.
You a piece of work.
Oh, piece of work.
Piece of work.
Why you got me 1v1ing him? This, oh my gosh. This is a waste of my time.
Oh my goodness, bro.
That
this is a waste of his time.
KAYLEN. Yes.
This is exactly what KAYLEN is saying right now.
This is just a waste. What, snipers? What you gotta say, huh? You speechless. I got you speechless.
All I gotta say is,
oh my God.
If I beat you, that's sad, yo. That is honestly sad. Let's go ahead and start it up.
Bro, whatever, dude. Whatever, dog.
Oh my God, snipers! You gonna let him talk to you like that, bro?
Bro, he's gonna catch that work, bro.
You, bro, whatever, dog. I let my game speak.
Oh my goodness.
Just do it.
Oh my God, snipers. This guy's on another level right now. Like, dude, if you see his adrenaline right now, he wants you, bro. He wanna come get
you, He's gonna catch that work, bro.
He's gonna get that work, bro.
Let's get it.
He's gonna get that work, bro.
What work? I don't see it.
Oh, he don't see, bro. He said he's Stevie Wonder's right now. He don't see it, bro.
Oh. All right, then,
that's
bet. Come
crazy,
find it.
Man.
Come through.
I bet. Are you sure you're ready, snipers? Are you sure you're ready? He got way better, bro. I would be lying if I said he didn't.
I know. Listen. Listen, how about this? If I win, he gives me a pickaxe.
Oh,
matter
in
of fact,
five?
If I win, he... Yeah, okay, yeah. Okay. If I win, he owes me a pickaxe from Season 5 or a skin, his choice, if I win. If I lose...
Okay.
Then I lose. Oh well.
What? If you lose, you gotta give him something. How about if you lose, you give him the Black Knight?
Yay! When Gifty comes out,
What you think? What you think about that, Snap? It's a best of three, all right? Whoever wins two games first.
All right.
Right?
All right. Bet.
If you win one game, he wins one game. You have to play a third game, bro.
Okay, right, that's fine.
You ready?
Fine.
I'm ready.
Yeah, but I don't know about the Black Knight, though. That's mine. That's, actually, matter of fact, speaking of the Black Knight.
He's scared of KAYLEN, bro.
Speaking of the Black Knight.
He's scared of KAYLEN, bro. All right,
you know what?
Boy, bet.
All right, let's go then.
Bet.
Right now.
Bet. Let's go then, snipers. Let's go. Now, if you guys are new to the channel, please make sure to smash that subscribe button, smash that like button. Make sure to turn on notifications because I do post bangers every single day on this channel, man. And make sure to comment down below, who do you think is going to win this 1v1? How many likes do you want them to get on this very video, KAYLEN, for this 1v1, bro?
55,000 likes!
55,000 likes?
Yeah.
If they are hyped for Season 3, because I'm so happy for Season 5, I mean, bro. I just said Season 3, bro.
What am I,
John Wick? It's crazy
out here. I think that's gonna be Tier 100 skin.
The Tier 100 skin? Bro, if that's a skin right there, that's insane, dude. Oh my God, bro.
That looks fire.
That is crazy. Now, if you want to get yourself some merch of official MindOfRez merch, the link is in the description, man. Make sure to go check it out and copy some heat, bro, because it's really crazy, bro. Now, without further ado, let's head right into the gameplay. Let's get...
Where are we landing at?
Oh.
Tilted Towers.
Tilted
Towers? Okay, woo! I like that.
I'm ready,
I like
y'all.
That, KAYLEN. I like that, bro.
Snipers,
I like
you're
that.
Trash.
Oh my...
I'm trash,
yeah. Your name should be trash. If Sniper's the trash.
Oh yeah.
Oh my God.
So what happens if I
talk to you like
beat
that?
You the first? Nah, man. That's not how it's gonna work. You see what's gonna happen
gonna
is
me.
I'm. In...
Why are you okay. saying that you're gonna
yes,
beat me if you're
I...
not gonna beat me, dog? That doesn't make sense, dog.
But I am.
No, you will not.
But I am. And I'm. And
who
I'm lagging
too.
So, how's this gonna work?
Who do you think you are?
Are we gonna be shooting builds now?
No, we're not shooting
how
things
how does
now.
It work?
ball.
No shooting things down? I like that. I like how Kaylen calls the shots, too.
Yeah.
That's crazy.
I call the shots every day. What you mean, dawg?
Oh, my God. What a feisty this man this guy is. Relax, dude. Just a game, dude. Oh, my. Take
Sniper,
it easy,
you
man.
About to get this work, dawg.
Oh, my God. Relax, dude.
I'm about to get the work?
Yes, you're about to get the work.
This guy's a little too hype, bro. A little too hype, bro. Like, relax, dude.
You need to relax.
Kaylen, let me ask you something.
Yo.
Kaylen, let me ask you something. Are you ready to take this L?
Are you ready? Cause you're gonna take a big fat one.
Oh my God.
I see.
Oh my God,
see,
my ears.
See, I don't
ears,
know. I feel
bro.
Like you're about to take this.
My ears are bleeding.
Snipers, I'm not you that's gonna take the L. So I don't know what you're trying to say, dog.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, yeah.
You're talking a lot of smack. I don't think you're ready for it yet.
Well, your name is Smack.
I like how they trash talking each other, bro. It's so funny to me, bro.
Yo, put your brother on the mic.
No, I'm not putting the brother on the mic. Cause you're scared of me.
Oh.
You on the mic?
I'm
yeah,
scared of you now.
On the mic. He's scared of me.
Sniper, you gonna let him talk to you like that, Snipers? That's crazy.
Rez,
what
Rez.
Happened, bro?
How should I do him? Should I do him dirty or like? How should I do
him?
Do
the worst that you can do, dog. I'm trying to over here. I'm trying. Okay. Bro, I might go ahead and get my popcorn.
You
want to
hear
dog.
Him scream? Should I make him scream? Go ahead and get that, because honestly, if you want to hear him scream, I'm going to make it happen.
Okay, okay.
I'm going to make it happen
gonna,
right now.
You going right to make now. Him rage?
I'm about to make him little rage. I'm going to turn into a little rage he
okay.
is. Watch. I got you. I got you.
All right, bet. I like that. Keep that same energy, dog. I like that. Keep that same energy. I'm trying to see a playing field out here. I'm trying to see something crazy.
You want to see a building battle? Let me show you how a person gets high ground over a little kid like him.
Bro, I'm not even going
to
try.
Show you how to
bro,
do it,
I'm
right?
not even going
to
lie to you, bro. It's going to be harder to get higher ground than his hairline, dog. Cause you know how high that is already, dog?
Yeah, I know. Yeah, you can't beat that.
Crazy,
I'm just going
bro.
To
it's crazy.
I'll let him take the W on that one.
So, bro. Snipers, what if he got you dropping a donut today? What will you do?
Honestly, I might have to, I don't know. I might have to just give it up and say he's the winner. You know, and he has full shield too. I don't have anything.
Bro, I'm pretty sure you're going to find full shield,
dog.
Come on, you coming up with excuses already? And the game hasn't started?
You're right. I need
yeah,
to find some.
Oh my
he knows
God.
I got a slurp.
He just knows it.
Snipers, you hear him talking crazy?
I hear him talking
reckless.
Oh,
he's talking
God.
Reckless, bro.
Mad reckless.
You better teach him a lesson.
Mad reckless, but he about to catch it. Yes, sir.
You better teach him a lesson.
And I got many.
Come on, bro.
What lesson?
Oh, he's about
I
to
see
learn.
The lesson, dog.
Oh my goodness, bro. Kaylen's feeling himself a little too much. He got a chug jug for you.
Oh, he got a chug jug for me. Bet. Tell
oh,
him
you got
50
already. You got 50. You can find yourself a big pot.
Nah, man, let me get that. You know what? I don't even need it.
You can find yourself a big pot, dog.
That big pot?
Now, Kaylen.
Yeah?
Okay, so you want me to put him back on the mic?
Yes!
Snipers or what?
Yeah, put him back on the mic. I want to hear him scream when I kill him multiple times. You ready to catch this L, big guy?
Bro, I'm not sure. How many times do I have to say this?
Kaylen, you about to make me scream. All right, let's
do
go.
It.
Where you at? I'm ready.
Wait, dog.
I got everything.
Wait, dog.
What a
I got
savage
I
this guy is.
Let me loot this building in peace, dog.
Oh, my goodness.
All right, so listen. Am I allowed to shoot your building down
no,
or no?
You're not allowed. How many times do I have to say this? We can use traps.
Okay.
Trap tower, baby.
Oh, my God. This guy is going out the roof right now with it, bro.
Kaylen, you're honestly one of the worst players I've ever played with on this game.
What? I'm not the worst player you ever played with. No.
Yeah, I am.
You're
the worst
player that I ever faced.
Bro.
Snipers, I'm right here, dog.
Yo, Snipers.
Where you at? Whenever you ready.
Snipers.
Yo.
We're going to be doing.
Hold on, wait.
I'm going to say the rules, all right? Oh, my.
What's the rules?
Bro.
Bang.
Okay, so the rules are.
Wait, let me see the venues.
Are you ready?
I'm ready. Let me know.
Yes.
All right. There is no healing during the fight, Snipers. We have to go.
What?
There's no healing during the fight, dog. No healing.
Oh.
All right. So we're gonna go four floors up. You already know how it goes. Four floors up.
Uh-huh.
All right. No shooting things down. No editing each other's stuff. Okay. You already know that, right?
Okay. Yeah,
What else do you
You
can use traps, according to Kaylen.
Traps. Right. Okay. I don't have traps, but that's fine.
Okay. You can't use impulses. No explosives.
Right, don't have them. No.
And that's pretty much it, bro. Now, this is what I got to say to you, right? You remember all those times he made you lose in a wager? You remember that?
Yeah, this is it.
You better teach him how to play for real, dog.
It's all coming to me now. And here's the thing, bro. If this man takes this L, that just shows you something, yo. That just tells you something.
His name should be Snipers the Trash.
Oh, snap. Bro, he said Snipers? That's why you have a capitalized L in your name, bro. You gonna let him disrespect it?
KAYLEN the Trash Can. I like that. You should have kept it to that.
Oh my. Best of three. Let's see what happens. Okay. Okay. They're trying to go to the four right here. They're trying to go to four. KAYLEN trying to get the high ground. And he. Oh my god. And Snipers gets the high ground on KAYLEN. Here we go with the 1v1. KAYLEN's trying to get a better position right here because you already know that Snipers have the extreme high ground. Oh my god. KAYLEN, you better do something about this. Okay.
Oh my god.
He's going up. He's building up. He's trying to pull off the Chris. He's trying to go. Oh my god. He's trying to get the extreme high ground. He's building and building and building. And he's trying to not let him get the coverage right there. He's trying to shoot KAYLEN down. He's trying to get him down. Oh my god, he tries to get the high ground. KAYLEN, you can't shoot structures. You can't shoot structures. You can't edit your own thing. Oh my god. What is he doing right here? KAYLEN, are you going to choke? No, he isn't. No, he isn't. Oh my god. Snipers is not letting him get it. He's not letting him get it. It's looking like a furious fight right here. They're not shooting each other. They're just fighting for the high ground. This is crazy so far, man. Tell me how you feel so far, Nate. I think it's a very crazy fight so far, and he's shooting down structures. You're about to get disqualified, dude. And yeah, man, he's breaking down the rules so far, man. Is that what it takes to win from Snipers? I don't know yet. I don't know. But KAYLEN, he's trying to get max height, and they have max height right here. This is where the fight gets pretty interesting. They're fighting each other, and they trying to get each other's. Oh my god!
Get out of my lobby! Get out!
Oh my god, and I think he just broke my ear, Eric. Oh my god. He just got the first W, man. He just got the first W, man. That is crazy. So, Snipers, how do you feel about taking that first L?
Honestly, I'm really upset that he took two pumps. I want to see that in slow-mo. I really do.
Two pumps?
I really want
to
see how that
works. Bro, I ain't going to lie to you. Yeah. His accuracy was there. It was on fleek, bro. It was on fleek. Yo, the ammo's down there by the post box.
It's right there, Wes.
I know. I'm picking up my glasses.
Oh my god, bro. The levels of disrespect is ridiculous at this point.
Are you ready? Chicken? You a chicken?
Hold on. Bah, 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 bah.
Oh!
You almost hit me. What are you doing?
I'm sorry.
Oh, wow.
Oh, wow.
Oh, wow. Oh, wow.
Oh, wow.
Oh, wow. GG's. Oh, wow.
Bro, you shouldn't be saying GG's.
You ready, bro?
Yeah, I'm ready.
You ready for the GG?
He's ready. He's ready.
Go on that side. Ready?
Wait, back up, back up, KAYLEN, back up.
Wait, what are you doing?
Yeah, you're too close.
What are you doing? Snipers are selling.
On 43.50.
43.50? I'm 50.
Wait, what? I'm 50.
What?
Here we go. He's trying to build up for four floors. KAYLEN, you better try to get that high ground. It's crazy. Oh my god, and KAYLEN gets the high ground, but Snipers tries to get it back. And look at KAYLEN being aggressive right here with the play, and he gets a critical hit. Oh my god, KAYLEN just got a crazy headshot on this man, Snipers, and Snipers is looking pretty scared. He's building and building, trying to get some coverage, but KAYLEN is trying to get the high ground right here as he has it already.
No healing!
He said no healing, and what is Snipers trying to do? I think he's trying to heal. As last fight, he was trying to break the coverage that KAYLEN had. Oh my god, what is Sniper trying to do in this situation? Snipers is trying to freak out, trying to, oh my god, KAYLEN trying to get it back. KAYLEN is trying to get it back as KAYLEN keeps building and building and building, trying to get himself a better position on Snipers because Snipers is a one hit. Oh my goodness, what a fight this is so far. And KAYLEN, oh my god, and KAYLEN destroys Snipers. What a way to end the fight.
You're trash.
Oh my god, it kind of makes me feel like KAYLEN got so much better almost overnight, man. This is insane.
I'm about to get him. Hold on, I want another one.
You want another one? You want another one? You really want another one?
I want another one. Yeah, let's
go. Okay, he wants another one, KAYLEN. Another one, bro.
Bro, piece of work. What am I facing?
I'm not losing this time.
Another one, KAYLEN.
What am I facing, dog?
Let's go, come on.
He wants another one. We're gonna give you another one, bro. We gotta give the fans what they want, man. I'm pretty sure they want to see another one. So we're gonna give you another one. Looking like DJ Khaled out here. Another one. Let's go, man. He dropped your big pot, and let's get it started. Let's get it popping.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Good. Come on. Another round. Another round, bro. Let's get it.
We popping out here.
I'm 20. 20.
Yo, Snipers, get closer, dog. Okay. Trying to get the four floors right here as the rules go. And KAYLEN trying to get the high ground already. He's trying to build some... Okay. KAYLEN's being kind of quick with it on Combat Pro. 9-year-old kid trying to go crazy with it. And I don't see it. I don't see Snipers. What is Snipers trying to do? He's trying to play the low game, low ground. If KAYLEN has a super high ground and he can't find Snipers, I think that's a strategy that he's going for. I think he's trying to force KAYLEN to go to the low ground, man. Okay. Never mind. KAYLEN, you can't shoot structures. You gotta try to shoot at him. Okay. Okay, KAYLEN gets a hit. What is he trying to do? I have no clue, Jerry. Tom, pass it right back to Tom. Tom, he has the high ground already. I don't know what's happening right here. Yeah, he's shooting structures, and you can't shoot structures. That's the second time he does it, mate. And he's, oh my god, he got KAYLEN trapped in the box. You should have trapped him right there, KAYLEN. But, you know, there's no hints right here. And he's trying to break the structures, and as he did right there. KAYLEN, trying to build, as KAYLEN is hurt right here. Okay.
You can't use that!
What is he doing?
He's using the bouncers!
He never said I couldn't!
Using bouncers?
He never said I couldn't!
Oh my god, and here we go! Here we go! KAYLEN, Snipers is on him! Snipers is on him!
Okay, what?
KAYLEN!
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.
Let's go, baby.
You only beat me one time. And I beat you two times. You tried.
No, let's go. We're doing it again.
Three rounds.
No, one more.
Now, Snipers.
No, I want one more.
Snipers. That's going to wrap it up right there, Snipers.
I want one more.
Three rounds.
No, double or nothing.
Double or nothing, Snipers. If they want to see double or nothing, man, they got to drop 50,000 likes on this video right here, Snipers. It's really crazy out here because, I feel like the fights are getting even more intense by the second, bro. So if you guys enjoyed this video, please make sure to smash that subscribe button, smash that like button, man. Let me know what you think about these fights, bro. It was crazy, man. Now, without further ado, I'm out, man. Peace.
Lit like Christmas light, yeah. Blessed like Christmas night, yeah. It's just something light, yeah. I'ma fuck his wife, yeah. Go light on the ice, yeah. Gotta sit this